Number 13, kinakanta, What a Good Pass, Apit, and reverse shot, not good. And makikiagaw, mayroong makikiagaw nga itong numero 2. And sa kanyang tila ng timeout, sa ating pula, naman ang quarter for all both team men. And 7 minutes and 14 seconds, remaining shot clock, baba na lamang ito sa kapulte. And that's it for that. Let's get ready for the jumper. And basket put down. Bidigan ang mamumunik na mga bidigan. Talo lang sa rebound. Nakaitan mo na doon. Uli na boys. And good footmark. Number 0. 2 points. Ito mo yung kantada ng pinag pamilo. Baka kanyang pasukusan at pangawas ay pagbita. Magandang kantada ng pagkita. Ginagawa. Number 22. Uli ka boy. Number 13. Number 0. And just 2 points. Yan po yung mga kantada ng kalahating lucena. Ang ilbanana. Magandang pirada po number 11. And nagbig na lang yung kantada ng kaibigan. E limang minuto po, 50 segundo sa nalalaming oras sa ating kong last in the final quarter of the action game. And 2! And sa good from the 3 points, from the downtown. And makating spasyo! Yan yung mga mula ng direct shoot po. Itilat ang Mikkel Pico si Insan, gagamit pa ng bandahan. And banana!
Only 8 seconds to go, John Paul Madehan, not good for him.
Hindi lang po nakaamoy ni Dumadiha at sa sige kong amuyan. E sasamlay nga po yung pag-amoy ni Dumadiha na ako na bibigay kay Mr. Bibo Talbeng. And he got open 5 minutes. And knock you, get it out! And this one, abante na para sa takbuhan. Isasantok yung dalawang kwento. Puso ba si Dumo ng isang dosena? And babawas kaya itong sitlo ka sa lasing kasasin. Let's about the 3 points for Johnson Dumadiha. So para kasi na natin quarter number 4. Nasa na final quarter na po ng ating game. 13 at 47 for the Shaka. And only 10 seconds to lose. Coast Guard at dalawang mga po ang typhoon from the middle of DC the Bollo Range. And El Manala ang mentangan itigay sa kanyang kasama hindi ka lang ang agawan instate and attack number 4 Tornada mga kaibigan for last 1 minute and 53 seconds to go. Last 1 minute and 53 seconds, 81-88 eh lamang po ng isang kalahan isang linggo dito po sa ating pintuhan. Oras natin sa ating last na final scenario. Inakay numero 23, ang pangang magsasayang. And paso numero 22, a big boy, kakandagin ang John Paul. At sa kanyang magandang biyahe, meron sa mabay na hindi marunong mamasahe. In the situation, team of Coast Guard. Itong mamang wala pang supply sa kanyang pitrong tirada, Jensen Blasek, good for 1 point. And last na final throw, last na final shot, is good for 2 points. Yan na lamang po'y natitirang oras, jersey number 0 Nunez. Hindi na po makakapunto sa pagkakataon. Manarigaber by jersey number 23, Mandeha from the downtown. And good! For 3! Last 1 minute and 28 seconds to go, 18 seconds set. 1 minute and 15 seconds to go, jersey number 23, open space! From the downtown! 3 points! And last 1 minute and 8 seconds to go. Sports are coming number 31. And also first and third. And this was the jersey number 13. 1 minuto at isang linggo segundo. And with the last match for 1 point, mga kaibigan, isa na lang yung laki na pad. At pagpitas, so sa natin, 93-85, naman pa rin po ng walong kutisan from the team of DP the Bullway. Only 15 seconds on the shot clock. And the legal name, mga kaibigan, 53-72, number 13, National Champion Rebound. Aagaw, ikaw na walang zero. And 12 seconds ago, mga kaibigan, for our last and final quarter on the action, only 40 seconds. And supporting the result of Chandra Kalimantan, Archie Gabinet, looking for somebody, and Banana! Hindi na lang kumukunikta yung mga tiradang nikos-nikos ng ating insan. And we have a 24 seconds to go. And Banana! Big Bomber! Not good. Nora Chandra, last 15. And a son of King Alford and Jens number 0 from the downtown. And not just good as well, puts it up, only 8 seconds to go. And that's it! And it's the buzzer, the final buzzer of the last pivot of the action game! And we have a winner, congratulations! Team of TV Community, Team Highways! 93-85! And the mga kaibigan ng kalamangan from the team of TV Community, once again, congratulations!